You picked a bad time to get lost.
Yes.
So, have you? Oh, I now. I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think, Elder Glee, you can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap?
I can hardly stand it.
Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Elder Gleam? I am a traveler. I've dreamed of seeing Elder Gleam for years. Might I travel alongside you? I thank you for your... Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove? Is it much further to the Sanctuary?
This was a
my body burned.
Think you can steal from me?
Someone do something.
By the wood of the yarn. Hey. Stop right there.
All right. Just keep your voice down and don't let me catch you.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people.
Smart.
Is it much further to the Sanctuary? Please move quickly. Elder Gleam awaits us. Please move quickly. Is it much further to the Sanctuary?
enjoy the sights and sounds of this beautiful sanctuary as I have?
Truly remarkable, isn't it?
Welcome to Elder Gleam Sanctuary, my friend. If you have any questions...
Amazing. Praise Kinnareth for allowing such beauty in the world. You are in Elder Gleam Sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty Kinnareth has to offer. Wonderful place, isn't it? Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to get close to her for as long as I can remember. As you can see, Eldrigleam's roots are large and stretch far, blocking any path to her trunk. Though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even Eldrigleam herself would lift her roots for, more out of fear than respect. The rumors were true. I beg of you, don't harm the tree. Nothing good can come of it. You don't know what you're dealing with. There will be consequences. If you harm that tree, leave this place. You're not welcome here anymore.
What a man will do for a few coins.
Do you have the Elder Gleam sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you. I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Grace of Kinneret.
Ain't this.
Looks like we got ourselves here.
I've been hunting and fishing.
Take a look. Where are you? There you are.
Let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? That insufferable pup! Forget it! Request denied! No deal! I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine in the back end of nowhere. Well,
Perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side? Maybe. But no promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached. No messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
You've got the axe! And my dog! Splendid! Excellent work! A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it?